Search and rescue crews from the Franklin County Sheriff's Office are at Palouse Falls State Park again tonight. Unfortunately, they're looking for a person who fell into the river above the falls this afternoon. The park is now closed. The Washington State Parks Department says they do not have an estimate on when it will reopen. Late last month, a swimmer died at the park. Police say he was swimming near the base of the falls when he went under and did not resurface.